officials to let them know we want oil money out. Oil money out. Where there's twice as many jobs in the renewable energy economy and nobody's getting killed because of them. Bless you guys.